Hi there, welcome to Duplikium. This tutorial is for customers who want to set up a follower account. This means you will subscribe to someone else's trades. We call them here providers. It's easy. When your provider makes a trade, you can copy and make the trade too. To start, visit your provider's link and register an account with us. If you don't have a link, reach out to your provider for assistance or contact us directly. Some providers may require you to purchase a trade copier subscription to connect to their signal. We accept various payment methods including credit card, PayPal, Skrill, and crypto. As soon as you visit your provider's link, you'll be taken to this window. The registration process is straightforward. Just follow the prompts on the form. You'll need to select your country and preferred payment method. Then, create an account by entering your username, email, and password. And finally, tick the terms and conditions box and click the blue button to start the payment process. After payment, click proceed to the dashboard button to be redirected to your cockpit. Welcome to your follower cockpit. Let's begin setting up our account. At the top of the page, you'll see the account setup guide consisting of three simple steps. First step, click on Add Slave. We will register our trading account. If you don't have your login credentials, please reach out to your provider or broker for assistance. For my trading account, it's going to be MT5, but you have other options here like MT4, CTrader, and so on, so choose the correct platform. Next is my login ID. The login ID is always all numeric. For the password, it's important to remember that you need to use a trader or master password so that orders can be copied to your account. On the server field, I'll type the first few letters of my broker server, then I select my broker from these selections. And lastly, let's make sure that our provider's subscription is selected. Once we have filled out everything correctly, we're ready to click on Add. Second step is to define copy settings. The copy settings window will automatically pop up upon adding your slave account. Click on the Define Copy Setting button and it'll show you the small window where we will define a risk factor and value. Defining the risk factor is crucial as it determines how the trade size will be calculated as it copies to your account. This is mandatory and copying won't work without it. Please check our tutorial or contact your provider to find out which risk factor applies to you. For my risk factor, I want to use auto risk equity with a value of 1. This way, the risk between my provider and my account is the same. Let's click Save, and we're done. You'll notice that additional settings became available after adding a risk factor. These settings are optional, such as turning on the copy of pending, stop loss, and take profit. By enabling the copy of pending, stop loss, and take profit, these orders will be hosted and copied directly into your slave account as soon as the provider places them. If these options are disabled, these orders will only be copied with the market order once they are triggered on the provider's account. You can also find here the advanced settings as well as the symbol settings. You can use symbol settings in case your provider uses different sets of symbols compared to your broker, or if you want to apply specific settings at the symbol level. That's it! We have completed our basic setup. These are the three mandatory things you need to copy your provider's trades. We will use the account overview section to check this. First, your slave account should be connected. Second, you should have a risk factor. And third, your provider's subscription should be selected. As we have completed the basic setup, all you have to do now is wait for your provider to place an order and it will be automatically copied to your account according to the settings you've set up. There are other things you can do in the overview section. The displays are clickable to make navigation easier for you. The My Followers section is all about your trading account. You can see its real-time status, your account balance, and so on. You can directly disconnect your account from here and access your account credentials if you need to make changes. The My Copy settings shows your risk factor, your copier status, and if you have enabled the copy of pending, stop loss, and take profit. Again, these are all clickable for easy access, which means you can change the risk factor and turn on or off the copier status, pending, and more. The My Trade section gives you a quick look at how many orders were copied and if you have any failed and warned orders for the day, as well as your open and close order count. Click on the numbers to be taken to the right section to view them in detail. The My Provider tab shows your provider's name, your subscription details, and link to renew or cancel your subscription. You can also see their open and close order count. Thanks for watching. We hope this tutorial was helpful for your setup. Have a great day and see you next time. Bye!